Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. And now we are going to solve question number 12, exercise 11b. What is question? See here, the student teacher ratio in a school is 45:2. मतलब कि एक स्कूल में जितने स्टूडेंट हैं, इतने टीचर हैं, उनका रेशियो क्या है? 45:2. If there are 4050 students in the school, how many teachers are there in the school? ठीक है? अगर स्कूल में कितने बच्चे हैं? 4050, ठीक है? There are 4050 students in the school. यहाँ पर देखिए, number of students कितने हैं? 4050, ठीक है? We have to find the number of teachers in the school. So number of teachers in the school कैसे find करेंगे? देखिए, solution में first of all you have to write the all the details given in this question, ठीक है? इस question में जितने भी details दिए हुए हैं related to teachers and students वो आपको लिखना है, ठीक है? So number of students in the school, स्कूल में कितने स्टूडेंट है ये आपको लिखना 4050. So number of students in the school is equal to 4050. Now what you have to write? You have to write student teacher ratio. Student teacher ratio given here 45:2. Let the number of teachers in the school be x. ठीक है, हमें सपोज करना है कि number of teachers in the school be x. सपोज करना है कि x number of teachers in the school है. ठीक है, so therefore required ratio is equal to, देखिए ratio क्या दिया हुआ है, number of students in the school is to number of teachers in the school, इसका ratio दिया हुआ. ठीक है, ratio क्या है? 45:2. So you have to write here number of students in the school upon number of teachers in the school is equal to 45/2. ठीक है, ये ratio दिया हुआ. Now you can write the value of number of students in the school and the number of teachers in the school. ठीक है, अब इसकी value लिखनी है. तो यहाँ पर देखिए number of students in the school कितना है दिया हुआ है यहाँ पर 4050. ठीक है, तो ये आपको लिखना 4050 then upon number of teachers in the school. ठीक है, तो हमने assume किया है कि number of teachers in the school क्या है, x है. So you have to write here x 4050 upon x is equal to 45.2, the ratio given here. ठीक है, ratio यहाँ पर जो दिया हो 45:2 means 45/2. So 4050 upon x equal to 45/2. ठीक है, now find the value of x. x की वैल्यू find करिए. देखिए x equal to 4050 into 2 upon 45 रहेगा. ठीक है, तो x की वैल्यू आपको find इस तरह से हो जाएगी. ठीक है, so यहाँ पर देखिए 4050 को डिवाइड करेंगे 45 से, क्या आएगा 4590 जा, आप डिवाइड करके देख लीजिएगा 90 इसका क्या आएगा, क्वेश्चन आएगा. ठीक है, 4590 जा 4050. ठीक है, क्या बचा यहाँ पे देखिए, x is equal to 90 into 2 बचा. यहाँ पे देखिए it implies that x is equal to 90 into 2, 90 into 2 means 180. So there are number of teachers in the school is 180. So in the school there are 4050 students and 180 teachers.